independent cultures within our region, the Commonwealth, the Panarchy, and the Empire of the Elect. You must declare your allegiance to the culture and subculture you most identify with. This will impact both your starting technologies and the culture character of your upper, middle, and lower classes. This is the Commonwealth's regional administrative capital and headquarters of its many missions and bureaus. It is also the site of the Viceregal Palace, where you can return to discharge assignments and receive new territories. The Commonwealth State University contains a wealth of knowledge about the infrastructures, challenges, and general concepts you will encounter during your Viceregal career. Viceregal Palace is the physical seat of your authority and the principal location of your highest bureaus and functionaries. While between assignments, you may reassign influence gained from your viceregal successes to various bonuses tailored to your administrative style. Territory you have been assigned to rebuild. It contains systems which conduct trade between themselves and the Commonwealth Gate, portals to several neighbors, and the regional artifact. The people here need your oversight to guide them back to their former glory after their recent calamitous collapse. Should you succeed, their influence over Commonwealth politics will ensure you ever larger bureaucratic appropriations. Fail, and their misery will reduce your influence accordingly. Thank you. your viceregal administration maintains authority over the Commonwealth humans in your region. Neighboring non-Commonwealth humans and non-human entities form significant political authorities who may assist in your endeavors, or even divulge the secrets of your... This is one of many systems under your control. It is comprised of several planets, each subdivided into administrative districts. Here you can review detailed information about the economic, foreign, and domestic affairs of this system and its component parts, examine existing and available infrastructure, and consider the grave challenges left here by the recent collapse. Theoretical science has long since outpaced technological implementation. The quantity of technological wonders a territory can sustain, or science capacity, is determined not by what is known to scientists, but by the widespread understanding of practical science among the people. As in the days of the old empire, territories are centered around large pieces of infrastructure, which the Thank you. since the construction of military vessels is substantially beyond the capacity of any one territory, each region sends contributions to the Commonwealth's overall fleet capacity, which your viceregal administration has been authorized to use. You can allocate this fleet capacity between a number of highly customizable vessel patterns. If these vessels are lost in battle, their fleet capacity cost will be reassigned to you over time. Your viceregal sovereignty in this territory gives you the authority to operate any form of government you deem appropriate, but you have only been given this absolute authority for one purpose, so that you may save these people and rebuild this territory. Do not forget your duty. Thank you.